A Hattiesburg man is behind bars on child abuse charges after police say he beat a child with an extension cord. Police arrested 28-year-old London Wright Monday. He appeared in court yesterday. Police say they found severe physical trauma to the child's back, face, and legs. Wright's bond is set at $500,000.